So hey, what's up guys, my name is Shubham, you're watching UnZip Tech, and today in this video I'm going to talk about the 5 awesome tips which you have to use regularly to make your smartphone damage free device. So without hesitating any further ado, let's get straight into the video. Moving to the tip number 1, you should never drop your device or throw it like anyway on the bed too. Because if you do not see an external damage on your smartphone, there might be an internal damage too, and it can give you some sort of problem inside. Like if you throw your mobile and your mobile gets dropped on the screen, the display might get a internal damage which you can't see with your naked eyes, but as you use that smartphone in your day-to-day, you will notice a difference and a issue with your smartphone. So never drop your phone or throw your phone, cause it can get damaged internally. Getting to the point number 2, maintain the temperature of your device. You should not make your device too cool and as well as too hot. Maintain a certain type of temperature, cause many a time you have also seen that if you take your smartphone in the snowy area, the screen of the smartphone gets cracked from inside because of the temperature. And as you also have seen that if you take it to the higher temperature, means get it hot, or you take it near to the hot areas, you can see that your phone is getting too hot and giving you a software issues too. So keep a maintained temperature of your device, which can keep your device safe. Talking about the temperature, let's get to the third point, which is related to the second. So if you are going in the snowy area, you have seen the covers which come with sweater like material on it. So what it does, it maintains the temperature of the smartphone inside, as a sweater maintains your body temperature. Or if you stay in a hot temperature city, then you can use a thin cover, or you can remove your cover as your phone gets heat up. But as you remove your cover, remember the point number 1 which I told you previously. Moving to the tip number 4, replace your damaged screen guards. If your screen guard has got a crack on it, in short it is damaged, you should not keep that guard on your smartphone for a longer time. You should replace it as soon as possible, because the screen guards are same like the helmet. If once a helmet is dropped, it gets damaged and it does not give you safety the next time. So it's similar to it. Therefore, if a screen guard of your smartphone gets cracked, then please replace it, cause if you not, then if the smartphone falls the next time, it can give you more cost comparing to the screen guard cost. The last tip, but the important tip, avoid using your physical button like your volume button and the power unlock and off button. Many of the devices nowadays have got a double tap unlock and a double tap lock feature. You can use it so that you make a less use of your power button, which can give your power button a longer life. And also for the volume goes the same, you can use a volume controller on your smartphone screen to control your volume instead of using a physical button. So these were 5 tips which can keep your device safe from damage. So if you like this video, soon more videos are going to come related to your smartphone damage related issue or software related issue. And also I upload a content like cyber security and all. So do subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get regularly notified. And if you like this video, a bit of it, then hit the like button down below and comment down your suggestion and issues which are related to your smartphone, which I can use in my next upcoming videos and solve your problem. So that's it for this video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye. We'll be right back.